This is going to be Cap Center with full history coming from my web backend that's doing string translation, sending it to a single signal R hosted in Azure Function, then over to my mobile app. We're going to hit that Azure Function to get the languages that the API supports, and automatically it will set the language to English. So we'll give it a second here to get and set the language. Then we're going to start our captioner service, which is going to start to send everything that I'm saying into the Azure Function and then pass that to Signal R. And now that I've stopped talking, we'll see that there's going to be a new entry that's on our mobile application. Now, let's say I change this to Spanish. What we'll see is that it's coming in English, but it's being translated into Spanish automatically through the Signal R service that's hosted in the Azure Function. It's pretty much amazing, and I hope that you enjoy this demo, and I can't wait until Build 2019.